of Tindigua is Coral Bells Apartments by Savo Lifestyle. Built with a sleek modern design, these apartments offer three different units, which include a studio apartment, bedsitter, and a one bedroom. Join us as we take you through this amazing facility.
What's up, Squadron family? Welcome to today's video. And we are in Kiambu, Tindigua area. Actually, we have done vlogs from this area before, and I'm going to link the link right here. So guys, as you can see, today we are rocking the Squadron merchandise from Mtoto Designs. I'm going to link their number right here. And guys, right here we are at an apartment called Coral Bells. This is by Savo Lifestyle, and they have really nice apartments over here. They are modern, simple in design, and they are really nice. So guys, stay tuned for this one. We have bedsitters, studio apartments, and a one bedroom. So let us start. So right here at Coral Bells by Savo Lifestyle, we have a studio apartment which is going for 18,000 Kenya shillings for the rent and 18,000 Kenya shillings for the deposit. You also have to pay 1,500 water deposit, and that's it. So right here in the lodge area, where you have your spacious living area, behind me is the section which has been separated from this lodge area to make it the bedroom area. I'm going to show you that place. Right here, you have your open plan kitchen. So this is a modern design, and they have a backsplash over here with a mahogany texture, some sort of kind of wood. So here you have your partitions where you can place your spices, coconut plates, and everything. So at the entrance, you have your washroom. Sorry, there are no lights. So right here, you have your sink, your mirror, your toilet, and on this side is the shower. They actually haven't fixed the shower head yet, but they're going to fix. So this is the railing for the shower curtain. Unaweka wakati unaoga. So this studio apartment is actually meant for, let's say, if you're a student or you've been posted to work here in Kiambu area, it's actually a good option because it's quite spacious for one person, I must say. So on this side, this is a translucent partition. So this is supposed to separate the bedroom area from the living room area. So right here you have a nice view. They are actually having another block that they are building on the other side, and that block is going to have a swimming pool on top of the rooftop actually, and down there is going to be the offices for the management of this property. So guys, actually this huge window allows nice light in. So if you have your maybe, let's say, 5x6 bed over here, it's actually a good spot. When you sleep, you just wake up the nice view of Kiambu town right over there. So this is actually nice, and it's going for 18,000 Kenya shillings. Don't forget that. So right here, the storage that you're getting from this unit, it's actually good space for a one person, for one person to stay actually. So guys, let me take you to the bed sitter, then I'm going to take you to the one bedroom.
guys, this is a bed sitter going for 12,000 Kenya shillings and the deposit of the end, which is 12,000 Kenya shillings. You also get to pay a 1500 water deposit. So let me just show you how it looks like. So right at the end, we have our washroom area. It's quite spacious, as you can see. It's not a bad space. You have a mirror over here, a sink, your shower, and the toilet. Opposite the washroom, we have our inbuilt wardrobe right over here. Good space. We have some pull-up drawers as well. Right over here, we have our kitchen space, which also has an underlight that can help you when you're preparing your meals over here. So we have also storage spaces. Enough storage space over here. So up here you can place your plates, cups. So this is the space that you get to put your bed. If you have a couch, you have your TV, and you have a huge window over here that lets in some natural light into the room. So that's it for the bed sitter. And the same, the bed sitter goes for 12,000 Kenya shillings. Pay a deposit of the same, which is 12,000 Kenya shillings. You also pay a 1500 Kenya shillings water deposit, and you can move in to this house.
It's all about you.
Guess where I am? I'm at the final apartment here at Coral Bells, and it's a one-bedroom apartment which is going for 20,000 Kenya shillings for the rent, 20,000 Kenya shillings for the deposit, and 1,500 water deposit. So guys, here you have a mini balcony. Actually, I'll say this is just a window which is connected to the lounge area, and it allows you to convert this space to a balcony by opening these doors. And as you can see, there is a really nice view of the upcountry area here in Kiambu. Kuna view poa sana, the air is clean. So guys, here at the one bedroom apartment, you have your spacious lounge over here. It's really nice, has good lighting. You can use this as your focal lot or this other side. Vile utataka, your sockets are down here, and also there are some other sockets on this other side. They have a white skirting down here. The color is light gray, and up here you have a railing for the curtains, and it's a golden one. On this side, you have your open plan kitchen layout. Actually, this kitchen is similar in all the units for the Coral Bells here at the Indigo in Kiambu. So right here, you have your underlight, which you can use to cook during the night. And it gives some really nice lighting here. Unaweza katakata tunyanya hapa ukiona vizuri. Here you have your stainless steel sink. Na maji, you have water 24/7. Your shelves on top here. Una store vitu vizuri. And on this side, just at the entrance, you have your washroom. It's a combined washroom. They have a railing over here, which you can use for the shower curtain. Your shower is over there, toilet over here, and your mirror right over there. So with that, let's finalize on this apartment. Right here on my right, you have your bedroom, which also has a really nice view of this place. Actually, I like the sort of light which is coming through these huge windows. Mi napenda, when I sleep in the morning, nikiamka na amka na jua, tumiane tu jua hivi. It's really nice, it's a really nice feeling. So guys, remember, we are at Coral Bells Apartments here in Indigua, and Quickmart is just right here, by the way. If you want to maybe do some shopping for your house, it's just right here, and it's by Savo Lifestyle. They have really nice houses. This one is for Kiambu, and there's another one at Embakasi, and I hear it's a really nice one. They have a pool, and I'm going to try and get you that one. This is the one bedroom unit which is going for 20,000 Kenya shillings for the rent, 20,000 Kenya shillings for the deposit, and 1,500 Kenya shillings for the water deposit. So guys, I hope you liked it. If you have any comments about this place, the lighting, the price also, let me take you to the rooftop. You see the rooftop before I finish on this apartment. Leave a comment down there, like, share, and subscribe this video, by the way. So guys, stay tuned and see if you can find another apartment.